Making a belly band is really very easy. I have here 15 yards of cotton fabric. You just need to cut it into a strip about 7 to 9 inches wide. And this would work for most women immediately after giving birth. So you just take a pair of scissors and make a small snip, and then you just keep tearing. It's as easy as that. You don't need to keep measuring. This line will be perfectly straight all the way to the end. The only problem with this method is that you can see the edges are not really neat. This shouldn't be a problem because your bind will be under your clothes, so it's not going to show. And the only problem is each time you use it or you wash it, some threads will keep coming out like this. It will fray. You can just take a pair of scissors and trim it if that bothers you. Or there are other options where you can have the edge serged, or you can use a pair of pinking shears to cut it so that the fraying will be less. There are advantages and disadvantages to each of these methods. I'll discuss them in another video. There you have it. This is the other end, and if you measure it, it will be exactly 9 inches, which is what I had measured when I started. And that's it, you have a belly band.